Nemes were pieces of striped head cloth worn by Egyptian kings in ancient Egypt. It covered the whole crown and behind of the head and nape of the neck, sometimes also extending a little way down the back, and had lappets, two large flaps which hung down behind the ears and in front of both shoulders. The Nemes which Yul Brynner wore at Ten Commandments movie in his famous role Ramesses was the most accurate Nemes designed in Hollywood and in the history of the cinema.